is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Paul Folger. Right now, we are following late breaking news. Sky 5 over the scene of an apparent shooting. We are being told that at least one person has been shot. We have heard reports of the person being shot in the face. This is going on over at the 3800 block of Dungee Blvd. That is near 39th and Hiawassee. We understand that one person was taken to the hospital by IMSA, and we are just hearing that one person is in police custody. Once again, this is a shooting investigation that's going on there at the 3800 block of Dungee Blvd. We're going to continue to follow this late-breaking story. We'll have the very latest on Eyewitness News 5 at 5 o'clock and KOCO.com.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.